Jeffrey Immelt, in his speech at West Point in 2009, and Jamie Dimon in 2010 with a commencement speech at Syracuse, each talked about their failure to listen during the financial crisis and their definition of leaders in the 21st century as having to be much better listeners than even they were. So this subject of power listening is a timely one and an important one for us to consider.